So James puffed onto Gordon's line. Then he raced across the countryside. James rattled over bridges and clattered through tunnels. He really wanted to get in front of Edward. James puffed back onto Edward's line. "It worked," laughed James. "I'm first." Suddenly, the signal turned red. James applied his brakes and screeched to a halt. But Edward couldn't stop in time. "Sorry," puffed Edward. "I didn't have time to stop." "Don't worry," moaned James. "It was my fault for pushing in."